repercussion. There is a repercussion for everything done out of the will of God. Sin has its repercussion. Anything that the Bible says not to do, if we engage in it, it has repercussion. So obedience is key. Don't find yourself entangled in the snare of the enemy. Don't find yourself falling to the pit dug by the adversary. You ensure that you avoid the repercussion that are the consequence of sin. The Bible lets us know that the reward of sin is death. Might not be physical, but spiritual. And it just shuts that one off blessings. Engage such people and cage them like prisoners. Ensure that you do not allow the enemy to deceive you, because the repercussion may be very adverse. Take care, and thanks for listening.